Yeah, my name is Donal O'Mahony. I'm a professor in computer science at Trinity College, University of Dublin. Cloud computing is one of those things. It's an absolute revolution in computing. It's possibly the most important development over the last 10 years. So we're seeing companies starting to adopt cloud computing, and I began to get a little bit worried that our students were not learning enough about this within the curriculum. So we set out really to make sure that all of our students who graduate from here, at least in computing courses, have an exposure to cloud computing. And the obvious choice really was AWS. We would like to make sure that each student had some at least basic familiarity with using the AWS console. Okay, I guess the Educate platform gives us an ability within an academic environment to expose students to the normal AWS platform experience, but in a way that's kind of academic friendly. So it allows us to provide the credits for them, it allows us to monitor them, to watch over them, and to help out if things go wrong. I guess the main benefit the AWS Educate has given us is flexibility. As educators, really what we want the students to be able to do is to be able to dynamically scale the compute resources that they can throw at problems and to become experts in that area. So I had a student, for example, who was analyzing usage of the Bitcoin blockchain. You know, the Bitcoin blockchain is a large chunk of data. And he's able to move that around, move it from one machine to another, use fairly sophisticated analysis techniques on it. Things that would have involved tying up local compute resources for perhaps several days. And he's able to do that at scale. So we can still stay at state of the art, but a huge amount of the burden is offloaded from us.